It's really important that if you play sports to wear a mouth guard, but there's no mouth guard that I know of that can protect you from something like this.